Hello and welcome to Look Into the Archive, hosted by Regimes Museum of Orange County, California. We are a nonprofit educational institution dedicated to preventing and spreading awareness of tyranny and dictatorship. Part of our mission is to preserve the material culture of authoritarian societies in order to learn more about them. The Robotron 1715 was East Germany's answer to the tech boom in the West. In an effort to alleviate East Germany's floundering economy, the GDR leadership hoped to establish a strong tech sector as part of their export market. In fact, Robotron exported 50,000 of the 93,000 units of this computer to the Soviet Union. As the United States did not allow many tech items to be sold to Eastern Bloc countries, the Warsaw Pact countries like East Germany used their intelligence services to steal trade secrets and physical computers in order to copy Western technology. The GDR secret police, the Stasi, had an entire department devoted to economic espionage. East Germany did end up having the strongest economy in the Eastern Bloc, but despite its efforts, it never quite caught up to the West. This computer, the PC-1715, was produced by VEB Robotron, a Dresden-based electronics manufacturer that made everything from typewriters and home computers to software and circuit boards. The system used an 8-bit microprocessor modeled after the American Zilog Z80. It was mainly intended for home and office work, but there was one caveat. The price tag on this computer was a whopping 19,000 East German marks, about a year's salary for most citizens. Therefore, most of these so-called home computers were actually found in schools, universities, libraries, and business concerns. Though there were high hopes that Robotron would become the preeminent IT manufacturer of the GDR, the company folded in July 1990, just a few months before East Germany was officially dissolved. But, on the bright side, the company's dissolution and absorption into Western tech firms finally gave it what it always sought to achieve, catching up with the West. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And for more content or to learn more about Regimes Museum, check us out on our social media or at regimesmuseum.org.